Dear 12th standard students, in exercise number 6.4, sum number 9, vector algebra, show that the points are collinear. Show that the points are collinear. Let my first point be 2, 3, 4. Let my second point be minus 1, 4, 5. And my third point be 8, 1, 2. I don't know whether these points are collinear. I'm just giving a diagrammatic representation. But the two lines AB and BC are collinear or parallel. அப்படின்னு கண்டுபிடிக்கிறதுக்கு நான் என்ன செய்ய போறேன்னா, first I am going to find direction ratios of AB vector. Direction ratio is the line number 1. This is the first line. Let it be B vector. Direction ratios be B vector. I am going to find the direction ratios of AB. But direction ratios kandupidikina just a difference thana. Minus 1 of minus 2. Minus 1, minus 2. Minus 3. 4 minus 3. 1. 5 minus 4. 1. Alright? Apo minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 4, 3, 1, 5, minus 4 is 1. Direction ratios. This is my B1, B2, B3. Then finding direction ratios of BC vector. BC vector. I'm going to take this direction ratios, the parallel line as D vector. Direction ratios. Second, D vector. Actually, D vector is a line parallel to this one. AB. This is a line parallel to this one. And the direction ratios. Abhinna solo number. Direction ratios of BC vector. This is not AB vector. This is not BC vector. It's a direction ratios. But direction ratios kandupidikkana say pot. Just the difference of the two points. 8 minus 1, 9. 1 minus 4, minus 3. 2 minus 5 minus 3. Let it be D1, D2 and D3. These are the direction ratios. These vectors will be parallel. Parallel. D vector, B vector. No? Parallel to AB, parallel to BC. That is the direction ratios. But these are the direction ratios of AB and BC. Condition for collinear. அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு பர்டிகுலரா இல்ல. Condition for parallel இருக்குது. The lines to be parallel என்றது condition என்னது? B1 by D1, B2 by D2, B3 by D3. இது எல்லாமே ஈக்குவலா இருந்ததுன்னா the two lines are parallel. AB is parallel to BC. நான் parallel condition தான் யூஸ் பண்ண போறேன். What is my B1? What is my B1? My B1 is minus 3 by 9. Answer is minus 1 by 3. What is my B2? B2. B2 is 1. 1 by minus 3. Answer is minus 1 by 3. What is my B3? B3. 1 by minus 3. Answer is minus 1 by 3. This is my B1 by D1, B2, B3. These are all same. But B1 by D1 is equal to B2 by D2 is equal to B3 by D3. எல்லாமே ஈக்குவல். This is the condition for parallel lines. அப்ப யார் யாரும் parallel? AB is parallel to BC. But B is a common point. If B is a common point, means these three points become collinear. அப்ப common point இல்லைன்னா parallel மட்டும்தான். Common point கிடைச்சதுனால, since B is a common point. Common point கிடைச்சதுனால A, B, C are collinear. அப்புறம் since B is a common point. B common point வந்ததுனால தான் இவங்க எந்த கண்டிஷன் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபை பண்றாங்க? கொலினியர் என்ற கண்டிஷனை சாட்டிஸ்ஃபை பண்றாங்க. இப்போ ஃபார் கொலினியர்னா காமன் பாயிண்ட் கண்டிப்பா வேணும். காமன் பாயிண்ட் இல்லைன்னா this condition is only suited for parallel lines. This condition is exclusive for only parallel lines.
since b is a common point and the parallel lines la common point kadakiradnala adu vandu ungalku collinear ah irukum alladhu overlapping lines ah form aayidum okay va thank you